Lost property. How can I help you?
Hello. I left a bag of toys on the number 3 bus today. Has anybody handed it in, please?
You're lucky. The driver found it.
Oh, that's fantastic. I'll be right over.
Yay! It's been found!
Well, I won't be long.
We'll go and play in the garden with Max.
Oh, good idea. Bye, then.
Bye. We'll go in the garden and wait for Judy. Wait for Judy. Wait for Judy.
Oh, Milo, you're so good at making up songs.
Yeah, I'm the song man.
Yeah.
It's a good job you remembered about the Lost Properly place.
You mean Lost Property?
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
I rang up about a bag of toys that I left on the bus.
Would you like to come and find them?
Oh, yes, please. Oh, look at all this stuff. Umbrellas and bags and coats.
Your bag should be here somewhere.
Oh, I had no idea that people left so many things on the bus. Oh, and books. Oh, look at this lovely book. Would you mind if I read it while you look for my bag?
Not at all.
Oh, great. Thanks. This story's called The Big Red Bus. Here comes a bus. A big red bus. Brum, brum. Listen to it go. There goes the bus. The big red bus. Uh-oh. Bumpety clunk. There's a hole in the road. Oh, no. Here comes a van. But the van can't go because of the bus. Stop. And here comes a car. But the car can't go because of the van. Stop! And here comes a motorbike, but it can't go because of the car. Stop! And here comes a roller with a little tipper truck, and they can't go, so everybody's stuck. Stop! Help! 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 The roller is stuck at the back of the tipper. It's stuck behind the bike, and that's stuck behind the car, and that's stuck behind the van, and that's stuck behind the bus. And all of us know why the bus can't go. Why not? Because there's a hole in the road. Help! Help! Honk, honk! Here comes a tractor. Heave-ho! Up you go! And there goes the bus, and the van, and the car, and there goes the motorbike driving round the hole. Oh, but what's all this? Tip, spread, roll. What has happened to the hole? All gone. Oh, that was a lovely story.
I think this must be yours, Judy.
Oh, thank you, my bag. Fantastic. Oh, please say a big thank you to the bus driver for finding it. Well, it looks like everything's still there. Oh, thanks very much again. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Right, your turn now, Jakey.
Right, Dad.
I'm back. Oh,
that's Judy's voice.
Oh, I hope she's got the bag.
Did you get it, Judy?
Yes, here we are.
Oh, toys are rolling.
Oh, yes.
Let's play bus rides.
Awesome. Yeah. Let's have a look.